Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Today, we are going to discuss the mechanism of action of ivermectin drug. We are all familiar with this drug. We have been hearing the name of this drug since we have started parasitology and pharmacology. So today, we'll be discussing the mechanism of action and some special points and the drug class and some other things regarding ivermectin. So let's get started. Ivermectin is a medication used to treat many types of parasitic infestations. We are all familiar with ivermectin. Ivermectin was discovered in 1975 and came into medical use in 1981. It's also present on the WHO's list of essential medicines. Actually, they are used to treat both intestinal or internal parasitic infestations and also external parasites. Many external parasites are also killed by ivermectin. Use in ice should be avoided. Class, actually they belong to the class ivermectin, and ivermectin is a broad spectrum anthelmintic. So they have brand names Soolantra, Stromectol, Sklyze, etc. This is a basic structure of ivermectin's group. So the drugs belongs to the ivermectin classes: ivermectin, abamectin, doramectin, and epranomectin. And you have to focus that selamectin is not ivermectin. So the mechanism of action. Actually, it alters the chloride ion permeability of glutamate channels and chloride mediated channels, which leads to or hyperpolarization, that is more amount of chloride is coming into the postsynaptic cell. So hyperpolarization will be occurring, so that the nerve impulse transmission will be blocked, which can lead to death. Also, they act as GABA agonist. That means they will be binding to the GABA receptor present in the neurons, and they will be opening the chloride channel, and thus the more amount of chloride will be coming into the cell. So, the negative charge inside the cell increases, that lead to hyperpolarization of the cell. So, what happens? The same happens as in the case of chloride ion channel permeability breaking. That is, more amount of chloride lead to hyperpolarization. That is, not new nerve cells will not be propagating the neurons. Neuronal transmission will not be happening. Thus, that leading to paralysis and death. Also, an important reaction, that is Mazzotti reaction. That is, whenever we take diethyl carbamazine, we have Mazzotti reaction. So, that is treated by giving ivermectin. Actually, ivermectin kills microfilaria and impairs the filarial reproduction, which leads to Mazzotti reaction. Severe inflammatory response with fever, chills, swollen lymph nodes, arthralgias, and others. We'll be dealing with Mazzotti reaction. So it was first described in 1948, when actually it was particularly when treated with diethyl carbamazine, that is DEC. So what happens? Hypotension, arthralgia, edema, urticaria, swollen and tender lymph nodes, tachycardia. These are all happening due to the microfilaria. So Mazzotti reaction correlates with intensity of infection. The infection is very high, means Mazzotti reaction will be more easily visible. So it is common with DEC administration and is treated by giving ivermectin. It is common in Onchocercal volvulus microfilaria. So this is actually what is happening in the mechanism of action. See, these are the external parasites. This is the normal transmission. But here, the glutamate gated chloride channels are opening, and more amount of chlorine ion is coming, so that leading to the hyperpolarization of the nerve cell or the muscle cell. So the propagation of nerve impulse will not happen, so leading to paralysis and terminal death. So the clinical uses are used in Ascaris lumbricoides, Enterobius vermicularis, and in Onchocercal volvulus caused Mazzotti reaction is the first choice of drug. The strong hyloidus stercoralis, Trichura, scabies, and external parasites, and also used in heartworm infestation. These are the ivermectin Tablets, drench solutions, injections, exit. So the tips: Coolie, Shelties, Australian Shepherds, English and Old English Sheepdogs breeds are sensitive to ivermectin. Ivermectin is one of the most commonly used heartworm prevention medication used for dogs. It is present in many different heartworm products, including HeartGard Plus. Actually, these are the drugs used to prevent or acting as a pre-exposure drug that can prevent the attack of heart worms, that is, Aerofilaria in my case. Thank you.